Actress Deepika Padukone, who was announced chairperson of the Mumbai Academy of Moving Image earlier this year, feels that Indian cinema is at the brink of beautiful global recognition. On her new appointment, Deepika said,
"I think it's important for the youth really to be a part of such organizations or a part of movements or a part of things that will actually bring about change, because the future is in our hands, and I think in a way we're responsible for shaping the way the film industry moves forward from here on. So I think that was a very, very calculated move on my part as well as the board. It is something that we spoke about, and I read an article recently which said that I was appointed the chairperson because of my status or because of my position. Yes, that's precisely why we did that. And like I said, if one of the most prestigious film, I'd say academies of our country can benefit from my position at the board, then so be it, because I think Indian cinema is at the brink of beautiful global recognition, if it hasn't happened already. I think there's a lot more to happen, and hopefully we'll just take it to an all new an all new level."
She was interacting with the media at Zee Cine Awards 2019 in Mumbai on Tuesday. As for her upcoming films, she shared that she will be leaving for Delhi soon to start shooting for her next movie, Chappa. INS Report.